who I do not fucking like. So no one can get crazy, but I'm embarrassed for you, I have to be honest. Also, I'm embarrassed for humanity, that's what I'm going to say. But anyway, I have some very good wits, so just give me a call. But anyway, I'm going to do a song for you now that is about my youth, and it's about missing it. It's about, I miss being a teenager. Probably not lots of you feel like that. Does anyone miss being a teenager? Third of the room, okay, that's what I'd assume. I know being a teenager is a little bit brutal for a lot of us, and anyone that's here tonight who might be a teenager probably go through your waves of having a really hard time but also really enjoying it. The thing I miss about being a teenager is my friends. I miss the fact that my only responsibility was to be a great friend to my friends that I had when I was a teenager, and all the boring stuff that comes with an adult we don't really have. For some of us we do, of course, but you know, for me I didn't. And that's the biggest thing I miss about being younger. And I'm still young, I'm only 28, I feel about 50, but I know I'm not actually that old. And I'm still friends with all of my friends that I was friends with when I was a teenager, and I think that's a really an amazing feat for all of us, there's four of us. And the other thing is I don't like all of my friends' husbands, so I don't get to see them as much as I might like to. It's kind of supervised visitations whenever I go. I wrote a song about them because I drove past. Have any of you ever been to England?
Woohoo!
It's quite a lot. Well, for the first 10 years of my life, I grew up in Tottenham in North London. Then for the following 10 years of my life, I grew up in Brixton in South London. Obviously. Oh, yeah. Well, there's a park in between Brixton and Tulsa called Brockwell Park. Do any of you know Brockwell Park? One person up there. Well, I used to spend a lot of my days there, and it was where I used to pretend to inhale cigarettes and where I used to drink really cheap cider and get wasted. And also where I first picked up a guitar and I started writing songs when I was 16 on the guitar. So I drove past this park and ugly cried to the point where I had to pull over because, you know, you get conjunctivitis from crying so hard. That's basically what was happening. And I might have crashed, so I had to pull over. And that was when I got incredibly sentimental.